pasamos security.
¡Hola, Freddy!
Y todos estamos aquí. We're packing for a trip, and you guys will find out when we're in the airport. We're so excited because we're supposed to go on this trip.
Ew, why are you
I cut myself 3 times. Well, not really cut myself.
Okay, so I'll tell you guys when we're in the airport and everything. I'm super excited. We're supposed to go on this trip March? 2 months ago?
Yes.
I don't know, we don't know math, or a month, but we were supposed to go in March, and we didn't end up going. Don't touch me with your cut fingers. So now we're packing, and we're super excited. We even got our
nails.
We got our toes done.
Get
off. We got our toes done, and our mother did our toes. So now we're gonna do a time lapse of us packing and me putting my stuff in Mimina's bag. All my stuff doesn't fit in there.
No.
Let's do the TikTok that I showed you. Ready?
No, we're not doing all TikToks.
Okay. Time lapse in 1, 2, 3. Hi, guys. It's July 21st, and it is 4:50. Is it 4:50? 4:48, and don't show me it. We got our nails done. These are my mother's. I don't want to show you guys mine. The other way, mother. The other way. The other way. Go like this. Mine are blue. Just close up, close up. A ver, let me tap on yours. She got like 2 different pinks. Mother! Don't vlog and drive, kids. But we got our nails done. Oh, mother, you're gonna mess your nose up. She got nail polish, so they're not fully dry yet, but I got powder and they look so pretty. I've never gotten blue. Well, I did get blue, but it was like more of a royal blue for my quinceañera. But I've never gotten like turquesa. This is like a turquesa, right? They're so pretty. I love them. We went to a new place and it's really good. Hi, guys. So it's been like an hour? An hour or 30 minutes? I'm not sure. But we went to the mall. Y aquí está mi mother.
Let me show you guys.
See, my dad bought her some new shoes.
Mira, y están bien cómodas.
For our trip.
Para caminar.
Don't say where we're
going. Para caminar, dije.
Okay. So, ya saben que mi mamá fue 2 veces y puedes caminar. Oh, es mucho caminar. Y después mi papá compró un Black Lives Matter mask.
Y luego me compré un foundation.
Let me be a beauty guru. Let me see.
Oh, I don't have my tripod.
She bought this little. Así le hacen. And then, here, mother.
I got my nails.
Oh, she got her nails done. Oh, my God.
My eyebrows
on. And then we bought this mascara, and that's why my eyes look weird. Because I tried it, and it's really, really good. So, I would recommend this mascara. Let me see. Oh, yeah. And my dad fixed his fossil watch. So, it was a really productive mall trip. So, yeah, and that's pretty much it. And now we're on our way home. And then,
mascara?
I did show him. I said that I recommend the mascara. Because this is no mascara, and this is with mascara. Y es este. And they had a special going on, so it was like $25. And it was originally like $30, $40. So we got it on sale because we love saving money. But yeah, now we're on our way home, and Yanet ya salió de su trabajo y ya viene en camino, right?
Yeah.
So I'm excited to see my second mother. So, oh my God, I do say so a lot. But we're on our way home, and I'll see you guys cuando llegue ya net. Hi guys, so it's been 3 to 4 hours since I last vlogged, because within those 3 to 4 hours we were just packing, putting everything together, seeing what we were missing, what we were just taking to take and we didn't really need. And then after we finished doing that, we sat down. My dad took me to Walmart to get my Polaroid stuff. And then right now we just came back from HEB. We went to get snacks, got some Takis, and of course my favorite, Krabby Patties, because who doesn't like Krabby Patties? And then we went to get my mom's friend, which is also my friend, we went to get her some flowers because it's her birthday. So we went to get her flowers, and we got our balloon and a little cute card, which was pretty sparkly, my favorite. But yeah, and then we went to her house, we surprised her. She didn't expect it at all. It was super cute. I should have vlogged it, but I didn't want to invade privacy, so I didn't walk in there with the camera in her face. But just know it was really cute. And then she gave us some, my mom told her that we were going to Vegas, so she got us some little shiny little, they're so pretty. Let me show you. Hold on, take my glasses off. I'm still just wearing mascara in one eye. But how, oh, they're so pretty. I'm obsessed. You guys know I love shiny stuff, so it's really pretty. And yeah, so hi guys, good morning. Today is July 22nd 2020, and it is 9:34, and today's the day we leave for our trip. So right now we just woke up, and my mother's over here making breakfast. What are you doing? And then my, yeah, that's what she's doing right there. And then my dad's over here fixing the TV. And then who else is here? I think Alina might be asleep. Do you want to say hi to the vlog?
No.
Well, Alina's right here. And then Dine's in the restroom. Janet and Freddie went to get their nails done. And then Moemi and Mina are in here. Are you guys excited?
Yes.
So we're all leaving in a couple of, in 2 hours actually. I'm excited.
Let me check how many hours.
Oh, Mina wants to show you guys her outfit. I'm gonna go change into mine, so I'll see you guys when I'm ready. Hi guys, so it's been a whole hour, and I just straightened the bottom of my hair, and then I put it up in a little bun. And right now we're eating breakfast. I'm here with Julissa. Mother's washing dishes over there. And what else? Nothing new really. This is just a little update. But on a scale from 1 to 10, 10 being the highest, how excited are you?
10.
Mother, on a scale of 1 to 10, how excited are you?
7. 10!
You scared me. You're 10?
10!
You already went twice.
I look like my mom when I went like this.
But Mimi and Moya are in the room, and they're just on their phones. And I'm super excited. I can't wait. I think I'm more excited for the plane though.
Mm-hmm.
For right now, I'm excited for the plane. And then after the plane, I feel like I'm gonna be excited for the place that we're going, so. Hi guys, so right now we're all ready. Aquí está mi mother, Dani, mi mamá, and then Julissa, my dad, and then Leslie, Negra's here, and I'm over there, and we're ready to go. How are you feeling, guys?
Excited! Woo!
Oh, and then acá está Janet. ¿Dónde estás?
Me estoy peinando.
Aquí está Janet.
Hi.
¿Cómo te sientes?
I feel hungry.
That's a good feeling. So, I'm super excited. We're going on a plane for the first time. Hi guys, so right now we just made it to the airport. Are you excited?
Yes.
Are you excited?
Oh, yeah.
We just got here.
Me voy a curar la cruda.
Ahí está Janet.
Janet, say hi to the vlog.
Ahí están todos. Ya se va la negra. I'm so excited. Let's go.
Está abierta.
Pasamos aquí.
¿Dónde Freddy?
Y todos estamos aquí. I was told because my camera couldn't be in there. I'm here with Leslie. Janet always wants to be featured in the vlog. Everybody's right here. So we'll see you in the plane.
Look into my eyes and show me your adventures I haven't seen. Taking all the life, it hits the spark. Walking on fantasy. So save me, baby.
Hi guys, so we made it to the plane right now and I'm sitting with my dad, Alan, and it's me.
And then it's my mom right here.
Mother. Hi. And then Valen were over there, but some people are over there, so I don't want to sell them. And I'm so excited. I don't know. I'm kind of getting nervous. But how are you feeling? Nervous? Are you like excited? ¿Cómo te sientes?
No me miras mi cara. Estoy como borracho o estoy crudo todavía.
Don't drink alcohol, kids. But I'm super excited. And Janet, Julissa, and Lissy are up there. So. Oh my god. Getting scared. But it's like you get to see everything and it's such a cool adventure. Mimina. Where's mommy?
Hello.
Yeah, and then my Valen are over there and oh my god. I'm getting scared, dizzy, and my ears keep popping. But oh, you can see the clouds up there. be in Vegas, and right now we're landing, and it looks so pretty outside. We just passed the Grand Canyon, and it was pretty, and there was like this body of water, and it was really pretty too.
Like, I don't like
I'm really scared right now. But Alina just woke me. I'm not liking this really. Look. It looks really pretty, but I'm really scared right now because we're landing. So I'll see you guys in the airport. To the hotel, as you can see,
pretty fancy,
and it's really pretty. And there's a shark aquarium in here, which I want to go to. It sounds fun. And we're just waiting for my mom because we came in different cars, but she said she was almost here, so that's good. And everything in here is so pretty. Do you have anything to say?
It just looks fancy and cool.
What did you feel in the? Oh, you were next to us. What did you feel in the plane? Tell us.
Pretty scared when I was sleeping and I woke up, everybody was screaming.
Oh yeah, I think they saw that, where it was like, cause the guy just went boom, and then everybody started screaming. So yeah, do you guys have anything to say?
No.
That's pretty much it. I'll see you guys in the room to finally say where we are. Hey guys, so we're at the hotel and we're wearing masks. Mina has an HEB one, and I have this shiny one. And we're here and I'm super excited, and my mother's over there, and I'm so pretty at 360. So pretty. Show me your outfit. She's wearing the same thing, just different shorts. Show my outfit. Hold it. I have this shirt, some pants, and some white vans. And you ready to tell them where we are? One, two, three. We're in Vegas. And we're super excited. We're supposed to come here long time ago. You said that, right?
Last year, March.
Last year?
Yeah.
But it got canceled due to coronavirus. So we're finally here. And I'm super excited. Be excited. How are you feeling? From a scale of 1 to 10. 10 being the highest. How do you feel?
10. I want to see the sharks. 10, yeah.
Oh, 10. Oh, yeah, there's a shark aquarium. I think I said that in the beginning when we got here.
Yeah, right, look right there.
So, I'm super excited, and we're in Vegas. So, I'm going to try to vlog as much as I can, but my phone's about to die. So, we'll see what I end up vlogging.
So, ahorita estamos en otro hotel. ¿Cómo se llama este?
Este es
Luxor?
Sí.
I just pop up the name right here. Y es donde estamos. It's like Egypt, and then it's also based on the Titanic, and it looks really pretty. Everything looks like, look at that, looks pretty. And then there's that thing over there back there, which also looks cute. Oh my god, everything's like so detailed with everything. I don't know, it looks so pretty. Look, 360.
Guys, so right now we're all walking. I have some toes atrás, and they're all walking. And look, the roller coaster's right there, and then Statue of Liberty. We're going to New York to what? Eat?
Hi.
Oh, and then pizza? Here. We're gonna go eat pizza. And yeah. I'm super excited.
I'm making pizza.
And it's super hot.
Hey guys, so we made it to New York, New York, and right now we're at this New York pizzeria right there, and then the casino's down there, and there's this big thing right here. I'm really hungry. Last time we ate was around like what, 9 I think, I believe, I'm not sure, but I'm super hungry, and that's pretty much it. Right now we're just gonna eat pizza. I'll show you guys when the pizza gets here. I don't know what we're doing after this. We were supposed to go to the pool, but the pool closed early, so I don't know. You're not funny. But yeah. Hi guys, so we finished eating y estamos outside the Hershey store. And let me show you guys my Polaroid. Look, some. We took some pictures. And they look so pretty. And right now we're gonna go up in that bridge to go to the M&M store that's over there. So, yeah, I'm excited. What did you think of the pizza? It wasn't good? I feel like it could have been better.
Yeah.
To be honest. Like, we were hungry, but I feel like we could have waited for something as good. Yes, it was good, but it wasn't as good. Look, see? It's so pretty. Alright, so we're in the line for the M&M's store right here. And my favorite M&M's, which are your favorite M&M's?
The yellow ones, the peanuts.
Me too. Which are your favorite M&M's?
The red.
Which are your favorite M&M's?
The peanut butter.
I've never had those.
Good.
Which are your favorite M&M's? Mm.
Ya lo sabes. ¿Cuáles me gustan?
Peanuts.
The yellow bags. Those are good. And then I think we're going to go to the Coke one that's over there.
How did I get in?
And there's a long line to go in. Well, not really. But it was longer. But so right now we're in the M&M store and I got this. Can you hold this for me? I want that. My mom bought me this M&M case for my phone. And it's so pretty. And Mina, what did you get?
A blanket.
And what else?
Ice cream.
Oh, she got an ice cream and a blanket. And this is hard.
The mouse are 3D, I hadn't noticed that.
And I literally just bought this case not even a week ago. A week ago. But you can never have too many cases. And look at this wall. What else? Haters gonna be haters. But yeah, look. It looks so pretty. There's like every section has, there's 4 floors. And they have 4 floors. And then every M&M has its own section, which is really cute. So yeah, now we're going to the store.
We came to the Coca-Cola store and my mom's over there, I don't know, right there. She's bringing the cups, so we decided to vlog it so you guys could see what it looks like.
Hola, aquí andamos en la Coca-Cola Las Vegas. Y compramos estos trays.
That one's nasty.
Que son 15 sabores de soda de todo el mundo, internacionales. Todos están haciendo caras. ¿De qué es esto?
Let me vlog your reaction. Es
Beverly.
No.
Try it.
No, es bien rica.
Tómale. It's good, it's good.
That's nasty.
¿Qué
hiciste, Ale?
Beverly.
Internacional.
Italia. Beverly.
Hi guys, acabamos de salir de la Coke place. And what were your thoughts? What do you think, Alina?
It was good.
Some of them were good. Some of them tasted so weird. Some of them taste like chicken and stuff. But besides that, all the other ones were good. And the Puentes just got some
ices. Right now, we're going to go see the fireworks.
I don't know where we're going. I think we're going to the fireworks. We took some pictures. I inserted it right here. The one we took. It was really pretty. What else? That's pretty much it. See you guys outside because everybody's looking at me. Okay, so right now we're on our way back to the freaking room.
We went up all those stairs since the electronic ones. Go, go, go! Didn't work. So, yeah, now I think we might go wait for the train. So I'll see you guys maybe in the train. Guys, we're in the, no, estamos en el
train.
En el train, y aquí están todos. Betty's over there.
Hey,
yeah. Hi guys, so we made it back to the hotel, y todos estamos aquí ya. Y vamos a ir a dormirnos because tomorrow we have another full day from being in Vegas. So, mañana que vamos a hacer la pool, ¿verdad? Pool, and then we're just gonna go walk some more. But so far, Moy, what are your thoughts?
It was beautiful, the hotel was beautiful, the ride was beautiful, everything was beautiful.
Yeah, and then what are your thoughts, Alina? What are your thoughts of Vegas?
It's boring.
Alina is a very shy person, so that's why. Vale doesn't want to say anything. What are your thoughts of Vegas?
I like it and I want to come again.
Your thoughts of Vegas?
Mande, Ricky.
Estoy bien cansada. Me encanta venir a Vegas, esa es mi tercera vez.
This is our first time. Papá, ¿qué son tus pensamientos de Vegas?
Nada. ¿Por qué?
¿Quién dejó la...? Oh, tú.
Estoy haciendo una hilera para mis beer.
Sí, and this is why les beneficia tener un Mexican dad like mine. But we'll see you tomorrow. Good night!